Why do men lose weight faster than women? A study in the Journal of Diabetes, Obesity and Metabolism detailed the weight loss results of more than 2,200 overweight adults in Europe, Australia and New Zealand. Each participant had prediabetes, a condition marked by slightly elevated blood sugar levels. A person who is prediabetic has a slightly elevated blood sugar level, which means that a slight change can raise his or her risk of developing type 2 diabetes. The participants followed an 800-calorie, mostly liquid diet that consisted of soups, shakes, and hot cereals, plus a daily intake of 1.5 cups, which is about 375 grams of low-calorie vegetables, such as tomatoes, cucumbers, and lettuce during a period of 8 weeks. At the end of the 8 weeks, it was discovered that men lost 16% more weight than women, about 26 pounds compared with an average of 22 pounds for women. Also, 35% of the men and women had normal blood glucose levels and no longer had prediabetes. Thanks to the body composition of men, more muscle and a higher metabolic rate than women, weight loss was achieved faster. You see, men typically have more weight in their midsection, known as visceral fat, which surrounds the internal organs. Dr. Elizabeth Loden, a bariatric endocrinologist at Northwestern Medicine's Metabolic Health and Surgical Weight Loss Center at Delna Hospital in Geneva, Illinois, explains that when people lose visceral fat, it improves their metabolic rate, helping them to burn more calories. Women, on the other hand, typically have more subcutaneous fat, which is fat around their thighs, rear, and hips, that is important for childbearing, Loden said. When people lose subcutaneous fat, this does not improve their metabolic risk factors, because this type of fat is not metabolically active. In this video, we'll be sharing with you some tips to help you know why men lose weight faster than women. If you're new here, consider subscribing so you won't miss other interesting videos like this. 1. Men have more muscle than women. A study published in the Journal of Applied Psychology found that of 468 men and women, men had significantly more muscle, about 10 to 15% more. Muscle gives your body its strength, shape, and definition. Hence, the more muscle you have, the more calories you burn, even when you are at rest. Experts say each pound of muscle can burn up to 50 calories per day. As a result, men can lose weight on a daily basis without even trying too hard to. Why do we need to burn calories? We need to burn calories to avoid accumulation of fat in the body. You see, your body needs energy to function, even while at rest. And this energy is gotten from the food and drinks that you take in combination with oxygen. On a daily basis, your body requires a certain number of calories to function. When you take in an excess amount of calories, your body stores the leftover as fat in the adipose tissue. On the other hand, when you consume too little, your body turns to the reservoir for some more. And this is where weight loss comes into play. The more reserved energy your body uses up, the faster you lose weight. However, if your metabolic rate is slow, you might not lose any fat. And this is what happens when you try to use the starvation method to get your body to function on reserve energy. For men, however, because they have more muscle, which equals fast metabolic rate, weight loss is usually very fast because they have more metabolic active muscle. 2. Women are more likely to store and keep fat. Women have higher levels of estrogen, a hormone that works to keep the fat on a woman's body, so it's easier for her to get pregnant. That means women have to work harder to lose weight at the same rate as men. Estrogen is one of the two primary female sex hormones that is involved in the onset of puberty and the menstrual cycle. And testosterone and estrogen are two of the biggest drivers of fat storage. For women, estrogen is mostly stored in thighs and butts, whereas male bodies tend to pack theirs around the stomach. We develop body fat in those characteristic places: men in the stomach, women in the thighs and butt. This is because adipose tissue in different parts of our body has receptors for different kinds of hormones. The fat in our stomachs, especially that visceral fat that surrounds our organs, seems to respond well to androgens like testosterone. And researchers think that's because visceral fat cells have androgen receptors. This is another reason men tend to lose weight faster than women. 3. Women may have a lower tolerance for exercise. Women have smaller lung capacity than men, which can make women feel as though they are working harder than men, even if the women are working at the same level. This can also make exercise feel harder in the heat or high humidity. Women reduced airways diameter and lung volume results in lower peak expiratory flow and vital capacity. The most important consequence is women have a smaller maximal flow volume loop. Their capacity to generate increased ventilation during exercise is therefore smaller with respect to men. In conclusion, the bottom line is that when it comes to metabolism, weight loss, exercising ability, and muscle development, men and women are different. Although this doesn't mean a woman can't lose weight, but at a slower rate. So if you're a woman, you must be more disciplined with what you eat and work out. Thank you for watching our videos. We'd like to give you another interesting video for you to enjoy next. But before then, our team will be very happy if you can like this video and share it with your friends on social media. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss other interesting videos like this. Look at your screen now to see two other videos we handpicked for you to enjoy next. We love you.